To finance now, and the UK gas company BG Group today launched a $13 billion takeover bid for Australia's Origin Energy as the local share market closed slightly lower. Here's Alan Kohler.
Well, the chairman of BG, which used to be called British Gas, called the chairman of Origin Energy last night to tell him of the plan to bid $14.70 a share cash. And Origin disclosed the approach first thing this morning. The market thinks Origin won't be staying alive since its price closed well below the BG's bid. But the 33% rise in Origin's price didn't stop the rest of the market dipping about a quarter of 1% at the close, mainly because of some heavy selling among the big resources stocks and a 4% fall by Westpac ahead of tomorrow's first half results. Wesfarmers led a general recovery of consumer stocks, though, while Queensland Gas was caught in the slipstream of Origin Energy. US share prices eased back again last night as the Federal Reserve Board began a two-day meeting to decide on interest rates. New figures out last night showed that US house prices are in free fall. The decline for the year was nearly 13% across the country, but in February alone, the fall was nearly 3%, with San Francisco, Las Vegas and Los Angeles falling 4-5%. The oil price dropped 3% last night and gold, nickel and zinc went down between 2-3%. Tonight's graph, though, gives a pretty clear perspective on the oil price. New discoveries have been falling since 1970. Demand has been rising in a straight line. Unless more is found, the price is probably not coming down. Today's economic news is private sector credit. It shows that total credit growth remains strong at 15%. But as the graph shows, borrowing to invest in residential property has slowed right down. And the Australian dollar eased back from where it was this time last night. The currency has been virtually steady now for 2 months. And that's finance.